Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you another story and the title of the story is Magical Herbs. A lot of animals used to live in a forest, among which there was also a kind and helpful sorceress. All the animals liked the sorceress very much. One day, some animals were talking to each other. Suddenly, a huge monster came there.
It has come! The monster came to eat you!
Seeing the monster, they got very scared and ran away straight into the cave of sorceress.
How have you all came here suddenly? Is everything all right?
A huge monster has arrived in the forest and he wants to eat us all.
He is so strong and he can kill us easily.
After listening to all animals, sorceress was very anxious and she was thinking to save them all. That night, all the animals stayed there in sorceress cave. The next day, when the bear comes out from the cave, the monster threw cold water on him and he got wet.
Hey you, are you mad? It's already so cold and you threw ice cold water on me. You should have some humanity.
You are teaching humanity to a monster. That to an animal. Good! Very good!
After this, the monster goes ahead. After reaching some distance, he saw a lion eating something. The monster also felt hungry. By his magic, he took all his meal.
What have you done? Give my food back right now! I am not going to give it back! And this food is not yours! It's mine!
He quickly finished the whole food. He looked and laughed at the lion and goes away. Lion could only see him going. Then the monster stopped to take a rest under a tree. Suddenly, he sees one kangaroo who was playing with his friends.
Let's have some fun. But how do I irritate him? I got an idea.
He holds him by his magical power and make him rotate in the air.
These tiny animals cannot do anything. And I can do anything with them. What a fun!
What are you doing? I have a precious gift for you.
Monster got surprised after listening to kangaroo and brings him down.
Yeah! Which gift? Where is the gift? Show me once!
Now from where will I show you the gift? You only rotated me in the air. Now it is lost. Regardless of how powerful this monster is, but he is an absolute fool. Just for a gift, I made him a fool. Now I should defeat him by using my brain.
Thinking of defeating the monster, kangaroo went to the sorceress and asked her about some herbs. After that, he asked her to make a soup with special herbs and then he took it to the monster. After reaching there, he finds that the monster is not there in his cave. Taking advantage of it, he started cooking food there and mixed that magical herb soup in his food.
He is very proud to be strong. Now he will see that there is no force beyond intellect.
As the kangaroo was preparing food, suddenly the monster appears there. He was shocked to see kangaroos in his cave.
What are you doing here?
By mistake, I lost your gift. Now, I am compensating it by cooking food for you.
Great! It's great! Cook, cook! Cook that good food!
The monster sits in a corner. After some time, when the food was cooked, Kangaroo takes the food and offered it to the monster.
Here it is, friend. Take it and relax. Enjoy this tasty food.
Very happily, the monster accepts the food from Kangaroo. As soon as he eats that, he feels irritation in his body. In few seconds, his body burns and becomes ashes. After that, all the animal appreciate Kangaroo's wise and smart thinking and thanked him. So friends, the moral of this story is that we should never boast more on our own strength because the force is defeated in front of it.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.